Hello everyone, and welcome back. When I found out that Jimmy Choo had entered the luxury nail polish game, I thought that I would try one and see what it was like. And if it to my favorite of the moment, which is the Hermes nail polish line. So I chose one shade. It was released with a limited shade range. In a collection called Seduction. And the box is quite large. Reminds me of perfume boxes. And I got the shade Wild Plum. Polish comes in this beautiful cut crystal looking polish bottle with a very long handle. Says Jimmy Choo on the handle. This is a very large bottle. It's the kind you set out because it's so fancy, don't you think? You couldn't tell, I already have the polish on my nails. This is day 3 of having the polish on. There's no chips, and it's in good condition. I thought we could swatch it together so that you can see the brush. As well as how the formula applies. Now in just one thin coat, you can see there's decent coverage. I noticed this polish is a thinner consistency than the Hermes polish. Though it's still self-leveling, because the polish is thinner, it looks just a bit less plush on my nails, if that even makes sense. But the slightly thicker formulas that are self-leveling will cover up any nail imperfections. I do like the deep, rich burgundy plum shade. None of the other shades released really caught my eye, so I think for now I might just have one, and that's fine. It does dry fairly quickly, so I'll apply the second coat. Very easy to work with. It's a very nicely shaped brush. Wide and curved at the end. So far, I really like the look and the wear time. Hope that it remains chip-free for the rest of the week. And I think if additional shades are released, I would definitely consider them if it was a color that I liked. This might be one of the fanciest nail polish bottles I've seen. So, I wanted to share it with you. I hope you enjoyed this extra fancy nail polish video. And that you're doing well. and taking care of yourself. And I hope to see you again.